One of the most common questions we receive is, can I extract the log data without using a Memorator device? Well, the answer is yes, you can. Start by opening the Memorator tools and select Connect. Here's where we would select the Memorator we wanted to connect to, but instead of selecting a Memorator, select the Use a device other than a Kvaser Memorator Professional box and press Next. Now we have three different possible selections to choose from. We can select an external SD or MMC using an external card reader. We can select a KML file on the computer or our network, which allows us to interpret data we've collected from a Memorator device and store it on our hard disk. Or we can select no disk device if we want to read and write configurations on our hard disk. If you pick the card reader, you'll need to browse for the device. Once selected, you'll need to pick a format based on the firmware version of the Kvaser device that the SD card was used for. Once you've made your selection, press Finish. If you pick the KML file, you'll be asked to browse for a KML file on your computer. Your KML files need to be contiguous to one another on the drive they are saved in order to be properly opened. Once the file's been selected, you'll need to pick the format that the file should be opened in. This depends on which firmware version the target device had. Once the selection has been made, you may press Finish to load the file. If you picked no disk device, you will only have to select which format you intend to use. Once you've made your selection, you can now view log files and extract them into different file formats like you would if you had connected to a Memorator.